himself in harm's way, though, against Pacquiao's left hand. Yeah, that's a big one.
I don't know why he would fight Pacquiao.
Why in the world would he switch southpaw?
That seems dumb to me. I don't understand that.
His father told him, don't do anything stupid. Please be cautious. He switched southpaw and got hit by a massive left hand. I think Morales wants to fight.
Yeah, I know he wants to fight. Oh.
Oh, my gosh. Talk about going into the jaws of the lion.
This is a picture that doesn't need any captions.